Seems Hernandez was working undercover, and badly dressed. Some very dangerous people want to move some very dangerous. We got the job. This gig is real hot stuff, radioactive or something. Only thing is, Gordon suspects a trap as the money is too impressive. Also, there are reports of Border Patrol, Army, and possibly even CIA in the area. So be real careful.